Yes.
And mom.
So, in this video, we're gonna show y'all our favorite Christmas cookies and how you bake them.
We're gonna be doing three different desserts for y'all, and we're not the best with cooking, so it might fail, it might not. Y'all will have to stay tuned to find out.
Make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up.
And big shout out to my friend for getting me this shirt, OCD, Obsessive Christmas Disorder.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Let's get to cooking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's more in it. Boom! Ooh.
To heat oven to 350 for shiny metal pan. We have a glass pan, so we're gonna heat it to 325.
Oh, and then you gotta grease the bottom of the pan, so don't forget that.
I can't even open it.
I'm weak. So the second thing you do is stir the brownie mix, the pouch of chocolate fudge, water, oil, and egg in a medium bowl until well blended.
Okay, so I pour the entire thing.
So, yup, that's what we gonna do.
Water, oil, and
egg.
And I pour all of this in here?
Yeah.
A third of a cup of vegetable oil, fourth of a cup of water. It's on the table.
I can't open this either.
Oh, it says cut here.
Maybe I need scissors.
And we're just all gonna pour that into
pour
the mixing
it
bowl.
In. Do it, you won't.
Boom, I just did. Boom. Oh gosh. Should probably get like towels.
That'd be swell. Towels will be swell.
Now you gotta stir it.
And then you stir it.
So now it's well stirred. And then you pour it into, you're gonna do the honors.
I got you, fam. Now we put it in the oven. For 30 minutes. Alright, so how much butter?
Four tablespoons.
Yes.
So next you gotta take an electric mixer. You mix the butter and the cream cheese until fluffy.
Or to your liking.
Yeah. What do you have in there? Butter and cream cheese. Once it's fluffy. 2 cups of powdered sugar.
Bianca. 2 cups? 2 cups of powdered sugar for that amount of stuff?
Yeah, because it has to be sweet icing.
Wow.
All right, and now you have to put, and you gotta put 2 cups of the sugar in the fluffy mixture of the butter and the cream cheese. So then you have to put 1/2 teaspoon of peppermint extract in the mix. And now you gotta take as many, candy canes.
There goes my core.
As you desire. Okay, wait. Bloopers.
You take as many peppermint.
They're called candy canes.
You take as many candy canes as your heart desires, and you unwrap them, and then you gotta crush them all up to then sprinkle on top of the icing.
Okay, so we're taking 10 candy canes. Candy canes.
We're taking
10 candy canes. You're gonna unwrap them. And you're gonna put them in a bag.
Once you have all the candy canes in the bag, then you gotta crush them up. So let's crush it. That worked.
So the brownies are finished. And so is the frosting.
Now we're gonna put the frosting on the brownies. And then put the candy canes on.
One time I ate these raw.
Evenly place them on the tray. And you want to spread them out.
Evenly.
Evenly.
So now we have our cookies on here.
Wait.
We don't put this in the oven, right?
Why don't you? Oh yeah, we have to put those on first.
Yeah, is that what you do? You read the instructions?
Thing.
What? Can't read the thing.
You gotta cook them first.
Or do you bake them and then put the candies on and then put them in for like 2 minutes?
I don't know.
The phone is ringing. The phone will be right there.
Before you do all that, you have to preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit.
Divide dough in half. I'm so confused.
We should probably know what we're doing before we make a video.
Shake like one half of cookie dough into 7 1-inch long triangle shaped logs.
We're doing circles though instead of
we're doing circles.
Should we like flatten them like this?
Yeah.
Well, I think they're gonna flatten anyway.
Yeah, I know, but you have to put the candy on when they go in the oven.
Cut dough into 30 triangle slices. Triangle slices. Why triangle?
Depends,
oh,
whatever you want to
yeah,
do.
Yeah, that makes sense. Because when you do it in a triangle. This is his nose, and you put
yeah,
the
yeah,
end.
But look how small that is.
Okay, we're going to make our own.
We're gonna make our own version and see how it works.
We're doing it the Diamond Dixie way.
Uh-huh. Which you probably should not even listen to because we're singers, not cooks. So that's a good one. Don't listen to us.
Okay, so the reindeer are finished
and they turned out interesting. Now you put the M&Ms on them and the gumdrops. Take two green M&Ms and those are gonna be its eyes and you put those where the eyes would usually go. So you're gonna take your gumdrops and you're gonna use the purple ones for the noses of
seven of them.
All right,
and then for the eighth one, you put a red nose in.
Oh, that looks so
oh
cute!
My gosh.
So now what do we do?
I don't know.
I think you put them back in the oven.
No, you have to get them off the tray.
Never mind.
The next step is to let them cool down so that the M&Ms and the gumdrops kind of like settle in and everything. And then once they're not hot anymore, then you get them off the tray and just like eat them.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, there you go.
All right, so this is kind of what the treats look like. You have your reindeer cookies.
And you got the peppermint brownies.
Yes, they all look really good and very yes. festive for Christmas. Make sure you all subscribe to our channel
and make sure to click that big thumbs up below this video.
Comment below your favorite Christmas cookie. We are Diamond.
Wait. Can I do it with you?
Sure.